Hiya, you're watching George.
And Jamie.
And we're from Union J.
Hello.
And we're on the set of our new video.
We are.
Beautiful Life.
It's that.
It's that. Friends in magazines. So, we are here at Canary Wharf.
Yes.
We're at a beautiful shipping yard. We've just been on a boat, haven't we?
Yeah.
And we are working with the amazing director called Naru. So basically, premise of the video.
Yes.
Is we're going to have a boy and a girl in their respective rooms. One's going to be a very nice room, one's going to be a really posh room, but they're going to have common ground that they've got insecurities about themselves. And
there's magazines
they're
everywhere.
They're going to see the light, then they're going to go into the light and like they're going to meet loads of other people with loads of different like
problems
and stuff, and we're all going to have a big party.
Yeah, and have our problems together.
So that was George.
And Jamie.
From Union Jam.
Love you.
It's about 4 o'clock now and it is absolutely roasting. All of the camera crew are just setting up for me to film my second verse. Loads of crates around me, it's a really cool setting, so it's going to be good. He got his fortune
on the plate. We're about to stroke some containers and I'm really excited.
I just had a Haribo shot.
And I had a Rebel. Sorry, an energy drink. Other energy drinks are available.
The new guy is
an actor. He's become the member.
I'm the Indian member of the band.
Yes, yeah. The bold like, Indian member.
Everyone needs one.
We just have a little team tour. Basically, obviously, because it's quite awkward at the moment. Because you get hits like him, but apart from that, there's loads of people here, so it's quite difficult to perform in front of all these people. So the first video we did at Cario, I regretted not giving it my all, so I've just told the boys to give it their all.
We're on a boat yarning with our friends. We're shooting our other music video, number two. It's really pretty and the lights are blinding. Hello over there. Your bum is out? No. It's the last scene to our video. And then everyone gets to go. Yes. To fix the broken heart.
Literally just finished our second music video, Beautiful Life. It was absolutely incredible. Thanks to the extras, thanks for an amazing team to make it an amazing day.
We've had an absolutely amazing day on the Beautiful Life set. It's been a day to remember for the rest of our lives. It's been a fantastic video and everyone that's worked on it has been absolutely amazing. So we're so thankful for all the hard work that's been put in today. And I can't wait to watch it back. What a day.
Beautiful Life.